the host of the NHF Cup Finals, to play Hostepro. Now, just to make sure we've done everything correctly, we make score the final ball.
Rainer Löwen from Germany.
And so we have an all Germany, German semi final with Rainer Löwen, which I'll go for. Just to remind you that in the next few days.
Nous avons habituellement beaucoup de mal, à savoir Saint-Raphaël, qui parallèlement a également éliminé deux favoris de la compétition, Plock et Kolding. Donc c'est très certainement un adversaire très très coriace. Et parallèlement, on sera sûr d'avoir dans les deux autres matchs, enfin dans les deux matchs du dimanche, une équipe allemande et une équipe allemande en finale.
First of all, we are very happy to be in Arnhem today. Of course, we are looking forward to be a part of the Final Four in the middle of May. And we are all so looking forward to play against the home club. Then we know there will be a full hall with a lot of atmosphere, and we love that. So we are looking forward to play against Arnhem in the Final Four. We have no favorites before the draw. We think all three teams are very good, and it doesn't matter. We have to win. If we will go to win the Final Four, we have to beat everyone, and we try to start with Nantes, but we have deep respect for Nantes. We know it's a very good team, and we also have followed you in the French League and saw you beating Paris, and that of course gives some respect from us to you. So we are looking forward to a very good and tough match against Nantes in the Final Four, and yeah, afterwards we have to see what's happened. But thank you very much.